tree stands today. Got some slippery snow. First gear. Up a coyote.
I think it was Wile E. Coyote.
Wiley go. Oh, here's tracks. Did he run through here? No, they don't look fresh.
God, this looks different, doesn't it?
Man, that's not good.
What?
Some trees leaning over our trail.
Why'd it bust it down?
What's a feller to do?
We can bust it down.
One way to take care of trees leaning on other trees, get a Sherp. Looks like he's gonna drive up it. Oh, it's not cooperating. Oh, there it goes.
Am I up very far?
That's how you take down a tree. He's trying to hide. And away he goes. That's through the windshield. It's pretty dirty. He's still not to the stand yet. We like our stands nice and high. This one's 25 feet. I'm just videotaping in case he falls out of the tree, then I can get some good footage. And there you have it, folks. Retrieved a life dog. We're about to hit a very steep decline. I hope this Sherp guy knows what he's doing.
Little
keep her to the left.
Oh, yeah.
The camera just does not do this justice.
In a moment, I'll show you over the side. Here's down there. If we go off that side, we're going for a ride. Okay.
Seems to be gripping pretty good.
Again, here's over the bank.
Those burrs don't stick on this. Pulling that was so heavy. Oh, that was wood, wasn't it? Going down with the what was that, the tractor or four wheeler?
Tractor and the razor.
That was a scary day.
It pushed us.
Yes, it did.
Your only option was to let it go and go with it. Yeah, just keep pushing steer. Away. Getting a little narrow here, huh?
Brought a sled and you could have just sled it down and then videotaped me coming up the hill, down the hill.
Yeah, right.
Did you ever go sledding here?
Yeah, it's dangerous. You go off the trail into the briars, it sucks. Oh, coming to a turn. Down the hill again.
Unload these tree stands. Uh-oh.
Are we gonna be able to get under that? Down's the scary part because it could just slide. Off the ground. It's really narrow. It's deep
apple stands down there.
An apple stand? The old one?
Yeah, there might be a camera down. I don't know, I grabbed that camera. Here's our soon-to-be hemp field. There's the cabin, coming up quick.
Snowman, Dale. I didn't know I could make snowmen.
Nice.